Warning, the following video contains copious amounts of flashing lights, colors, and objects. If you are or have ever been prone to epileptic seizures or other ill effects from such things, I would highly recommend not watching this video. If you proceed to watch this video, you hereby acknowledge that neither I nor the creators of the game featured in this video can be blamed for any negative effects you may feel. For the uneducated, there's a lot of stuff in here that can give you a seizure, so if you have one, it's not my fault.
My name is Azumi Pentak, and I live in Boston Sky, 5 kilometers above the Earth. I was born blind, but technology gave me sight. This is how I see the world, and I broadcast every second of that to millions. Most people watch my vidstream to see me base jumping. It's illegal, and nobody's done it for a decade, but I totally think it's worth doing. We can do a lot of rad things these days. I printed my wingsuit in my apartment. But the suck is still with us. People are argumentative and selfish. Governments are increasingly authoritarian. And the imperial system of measurements, much like Queen Elizabeth II, just won't quit. Yet, we evolve. And I'm hopeful that things will get better. As I always say, the world is like an ugly baby, learning not to crap itself.
Yeah, all that stuff about the government and how life sucks because people are argumentative. Yeah, we don't get into any of that. We just do base jumping to awesome music. What's up, YouTube? This is Oro Yoshi, as usual, bringing you Let's Play 1, 2, 3, Kick It, Drop That Beat Like an Ugly Baby. Yeah, it's a weird name. This is actually in Early Access right now. You can buy it on Steam, though. It says right there, Early Access, Game Dev is hard, jeez. And, let's get started, I guess. Play. Now, the way this starts off is, you have 3 levels. Well, the first level is kind of a tutorial. The second one is also kind of a tutorial, but it's really short. Then you have 3, which teaches you about how, the way everything around you changes because of the music. Then you can go to number 4 to be able to basically create your own levels with music. It's hard to explain, but we'll get into that in a bit. I'm going to do the tutorials first, just to kind of show how it works, because I don't want to try to explain how this game works. So, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah, it takes a little bit to load, though. It took like 3 seconds there. It actually keeps time there. I'll be, cutting out any annoying loading times, because they sometimes take like 30 seconds, whole minute, somewhere around there. Anyway, let's start, shall we?
If you see my feed, you should see me falling towards a bunch of buildings. I want to get the bottom of my view as close to the buildings as I can without bashing into them.
Yeah, don't hit them.
I call that a groove. The longer I do a single groove, the more points I get. Okay, now I'm going to try and flip around so that this building's at the bottom of my view.
Yeah, you only have
Through
to hold
the loops.
You only have to
notice
hold
that as I'm grooving things, the world becomes brighter and my score multiplier increases.
Ow. You didn't see that. That never
and happened. Finally, turning to groove against these things.
So yeah, what kind of a city is this? Just want to ask that, because this is kind of a weird city.
Oh crap. I think my wingsuit is coming apart. I think I'm gonna have to land.
Level complete. We got... Whoa. Okay. Now that said, let's go into the second level real quick. This is really short, I think, if I recall. Just teaching you...
A new
things.
Stunt. I turned off the grooves display. I can get close to things to buzz them, and I will get mad points. There are a bunch of paths I can take here. Some of them will get me a few buzzes, and others will get me lots. Again, the world becomes brighter the more I buzz things.
Oops, broke the room.
If I nick anything, my sensors go offline for a bit, and my score multiplier goes down. Okay, I'm going to land now.
Yeah, it basically just teaches you, don't ram into things. So we got 86 followers from that, I believe. Yeah. Now let's do level 3. Whoa, music. Creating a level. So yeah, you just have to hold down the mouse buttons. You don't have to hold it down and then turn like I thought. Like, I failed constantly because I thought what you had to do was hold down left mouse button and then move your mouse left or right to turn. No, you just hold down your left mouse button to rotate one direction, right mouse button to rotate the other direction. And you just move your mouse around to aim. So yeah, there's that. Anyway. Now this, I gotta say, is some really cool music. It gives you some default tracks, but I think as everyone does with anything that where they can do this, you would probably put in your own music. And it even gives you lyrics. Now, don't be tricked. Do not be tricked like I frequently was. Leads you right into danger. Really care. Windmill. Nobody likes you, windmill. Rotate a bit here. You don't really have to rotate, only if you don't want to. It doesn't get you extra points, I don't think. I have no idea what these are, but I hope I don't... It's fine to hit them, please. Okay, yeah. Whoa. Hello. Why am I not going very fast? Loop. Yeah. Yeah, you've got to kind of stay grooving or hitting things or whatever. Because if you get away from it for too long, then your score multiplier starts to go down and you start kind of losing points. I don't think you lose points, but you can't gain as many when you get back into stuff. Like, actually grooving properly. Whoa, that was close. Great block. And then you can kind of rotate as you groove to kind of hit things better. What did I even hit? Oh, and then you can't, once you get hit something, you can't groove again for like 5 minutes. Until your score multiplier goes all the way down to zero. Instead of just, you know, doing it automatically. You have to sit and watch it happen. I'm willing to bet you can't even hear me over the music. That'd be great. Amazing. Ow. You know, if I could move a little faster, I would actually not be getting hit as much. Crap, wrong way. Oh, for crying. Okay. Now I can actually be grooving. There we go. Crap, don't go there. I could probably make that, but I don't want to try. And now just a long stretch. Just build up that groove. Build it up. Build it. No, you don't. Holy crap, I kept that going? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, okay. No, that is not the music being stupid. The song is actually like that. So, don't worry, the game is not glitching at you. At you? Glitching at you. Would that be, like, considered an offensive thing for electronics? You just glitched at me! How dare you! What's with my mind? Ow! Ran right into that. Mixed. Miss, whatever these things are. I don't know if they even do anything, but, okay. And now there's just this stuff left or something, I don't know. We... There. Is that it? There's nothing out... There we go. Okay, I can take that. Now, just want to let you know, I have done those three levels, obviously. I have not done these. I'm going to do a couple, just kind of my own songs. Not my own songs, but songs of my own choice. Let's go Ignition. I put a few songs in there earlier. I tested out a couple. Some songs, when you do them, you get, like, nothing. Like, it's... You just get a long stream of blocks, and that's it. Or you just get a bunch of hoops. You don't get, like actual areas or obstacles or anything. It gets kind of bland with some songs. Don't know why. But, hopefully this is not one of them. I have not tested this one yet. Well, tested. I've not done this one yet, I guess. Anyway. Oh, creating a level now. There we go. Let's begin. Oh wow, we got like friggin' Missing No City over here. Crap! Do not do that. It's a bad thing to be doing. Yeah, notice how the city kind of like dances to the music as well. That is pretty cool. Avoid the walls. Whoa. Why am I doing this? Ow. Okay, back in it. We got this. Yeah, there are, like they said, a lot of different things you can do. Well, not things you do, but paths you can take, I guess. Because so it like loads a bunch of different things, depending on how the song kind of goes. So there are a lot of things you can do, like you just stay on one path, switch around, maybe go on something from the top, or... go on it from the end with has all the poles in your way. Whoa! Or you could do this, for some reason. Groove, don't go black and white. Whoa, I almost hit that. Good thing I didn't, though. Avoid the poles. So now I think you kind of get how this goes, I assume, so. I like these things because you can groove against the walls as well. Whoa! Did I just do that? Whoa. Oh, and now it's just this. Whoa. This gets kind of trippy. I might put a seizure warning at the beginning of this video. Because. My eyes are getting kind of trippy. If I looked at something else, it would look like it was spinning, probably. Like with those YouTube videos that do that, or those optical illusions or whatever. Man. I plan to never do acid, because I assume it would look like this. But without the awesome music. Dance for me, giant floating things! Dance for me in this awesome music! Dance! Whoa, crap! Don't hit me! Bad city. Keep the group going! Oh man. Whoa, crap. Here we go. Yeah. It's going good. Now that I've said that, I'm gonna scrub. I keep forgetting which mouse button turns which way. So I keep like turning left when I want to turn right and bleh. Oh, now we're getting some new stuff. Well, not new, but... Whoa, you freaking jumped in front of me. Trying to kill me here. You know, they said that at the beginning, like, this is how the character, like, sees the city or something. But then the music affects the city. So is the music that your character listens to affecting the entire world, or at the very least the entire city? Or is it just like... Or is she just like really drunk? I imagine if the music you listen to affected the entire world. Like, hey, you're listening to that one song? Hey, the entire world's gonna start dancing from now. Oh crap, these things, they like to move in front of you. And that's the end. Yeah, whoa, 3 million. Oh yeah. And yeah, once you finish it, it automatically plays the song again. I'm gonna play one more song, hang on. Alright folks, it's time for the obligatory Gangnam Style, but I'm doing this... I'm not using Gangnam Style. Yes, I'm not using Gangnam Style for the obligatory Gangnam Style. You'll see. If any of you have seen this one video, then, you probably already know what's happening. Ow. Rewind YouTube Style! I have no idea what the lyrics of this song are. Not gonna make it! I made it. Okay. How did I do that? Open Gangnam Style. Anyway. Gangnam Style. This is gonna take me right into a wall. Screw that. What's happening in the music? That looks like a gun. So now this looks kind of bland, huh? That's because it's picking up in a minute. Yep. You took your time with the girl. I took no time with the fall. You gave me nothing at all, but still you're in my way. I beg and borrow and steal. This isn't even the best bar, folks. Whoa, crap. I didn't know I would feel it, but it's in my way. Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing. How did I do that? Bass jump, maybe. Whoop, whoop, hey. We want YouTube style. Whoop, whoop. This song is a few months old at this point, but I still freaking listen to it like crazy. Style. This song's awesome. Whoop, whoop. So call me, maybe. Whoop, whoop, hey. We want YouTube style. stop messing up my groove. Oh crap. Holy, I freaking did that. Okay. Unexpected.
Rewind YouTube style.
Yeah. Okay. We're racking up those points. Man, there's not even lyrics and I still can't say anything. I can't think of anything to say. This game requires a bit of concentration and focus, obviously. So, I kind of suck at it. But, ow. But, yeah. Now it's in black and white. I don't like that. Oh, crap! Come on. Bring it back up. Make it colorful. Want color... Good enough. Whoa. I got stuck there. Yeah.